America's top command in Germany passes into civilian hands as John J. Mccloy resigns as head of the World Bank for the lower-paying job of High Commissioner for Germany, succeeding General Clay.